her home to fund a shop called The Coffee Jar, and she's saying she's confident that people are now falling back in love with independence because of it. And I'm going to be talking a bit later about card payments and so what you pay for when you're paying for things with your credit cards.
Mm. What, the kind of surcharges that
yes,
shops
because it could be changing,
you.
So okay. We'll be talking about that.
All right, Steph, thanks very much.
70 minutes past.